Hey, Strength Faction, this is Coach Mike with Just the Tip. Today we're going to talk about rate of perceived exertion. All right, this is a tool that we use in our programming to kind of safeguard us against working with exact numbers or trying to dictate or guess how our client's going to feel during that workout. So we kind of give them the autonomy to kind of figure that out by themselves, right? So here's how it works. We use numbers 1 through 10. 1 being the lowest amount of exertion, way easy. 10 being you have nothing left in the tank when you are done with that set, right? So our sweet spot for our gen pop is going to be right around the 6 to 8 range. Okay, that's where we're going to see the most work get done. That's probably the safest area for us to work in, right? So if you think about our video from last week, if we stay in the 6 to 8 range, how are we going to weigh the load? Well, what we could do is mess with volume, right? So we can adjust the number of sets we're doing. We can adjust the amount of reps that we're doing. And we can adjust the amount of weight that we're using, right? As long as that client perceives that exercise and that set to be about a 6 to 8 exertion level, we're going to be good. We're going to be in that sweet spot. We can mess with reps. As long as the client stays in that perceived exertion rate, we're going to be good. We're going to be making gains. That's it for today. If you have any questions, hit us up with comments, and we'll see you next week.